Dylan's mouth, please.
This teething ring is designed to be an infant training teething ring. It's got the same shape as the infant training toothbrush, which he'll be using in a couple of months. It's got a very easy handle for him to grip. Lots of different ridges and nubby bumps. At this age, most anything he can see and grab will go into his mouth, which is perfect.